see, that's because
they are kind of
right. See, I didn't do the proof, but you know what? No, that's what you say. My time is
good. You say so,
and I went in the room with it because that was an extra thing, five, whatever. And I went in there with it, like,
yes, family, we are making our way around to Ike's Cafe and Grill. We've been coming there since November of 2017 when it first opened up. We have a hotel that's being built in progress.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely, too.
And you have the villages over here.
That's right, yeah, look what you're saying. It's the same, I was like, I said, I'm here 3 years in a row, and it's the
same. Okay, here we are.
That was interesting.
Oh, I did.
Wasn't that something?
All right, Akubi, dinner is ready for you.
Yes.
Welcome to Ike's Cafe and Grill.
And if it's not this ready for me, nobody will eat.
Watch your steps.
That's the way we are, family. And everything is getting lined up. And yeah, so we can enjoy a nice cultural day. It's gonna be nice. So this is the world I was telling you, family. Ike's Cultural Village.